Welcome to another edition of Game Show Saturday Night. Tonight, it's a classic case of He Said, She Said on Tattletales.
Everyone in this arena has a money stake in one of our famous couples as we play the game of celebrity gossip, Tattletales. And here's the star of Tattletales, Bert Convy.
Thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Hello, everybody. Thank you. Welcome. Nice. Welcome to Tattletales. Nice to have you with us today. I'm not going to go into a big thing today. I'll tell you why. We have a very special day and week coming up for you, and I think you'll get the idea when you see who's on the show. Hold on. Winning money today for the blues section, the star of The Price is Right, Mr. Bob Barker and his wife, Dorothy Jo. Winning money today for the banana section, the star of Concentration, Mr. Jack Narz and his wife, Do.
Howdy. Thank you. Thank you, Bert.
And winning money today for the red section, the star of the Family Feud and Match Game, Mr. Richard Dawson and his wife, and his family.
Thank you. I really appreciate that.
Okay. Marvelous. Now, I said, now, obviously, you see what we've got here. We've got the stars of all their own shows, all hosts, and this is all host week, and you're going to turn it on me this week, too. I'm going to be on with my wife, Ann, tomorrow, so
right.
I hope you'll all... you're going to have a good time, right?
Sure.
You better believe it.
Yes.
You guys should be in perfect control. Shouldn't be any problems. Everybody knows exactly how this works and what to do, and we'll find out if that holds true in just
the
a
way
moment.
I understand we it is that tomorrow I do the show, the next day Jack does the show, the next day Richard does the show, then the next day you do the show and straighten the whole mess up.
No. Not true at all. Wait till you see me up there. It looks easy, gang. It isn't easy.
Now
ladies,
you're telling us
are you ready to go?
Yes.
Okay, we'll see how much these guys can handle right now. Here's the first question. It's worth $150. It's for you ladies. Ladies, has your guy ever suggested that you wear something sexier? Yes or no? Has he ever said, ever suggested that? Wear something sexier. Off you go. Trying to think myself how I would answer this. Very carefully, I think, is how I'd answer this. Bob, what do you think Dorothy Jo will say to that?
Well, I've made a lot of suggestions about her clothes over the years. Like, you've got to get rid of that. And things like that. I'm trying to remember ever having said that... she should wear something because it would be sexier. Certainly, I have said wear something because I think it would be attractive. And so I'm going to say that she will say yes, because she's going to start trying to think of what I would say that she would say.
Right.
And
I can see you.
No, it's too early in the week to start all that, though. Yes.
Say.
She will say yes, I have.
She'll say yes. Here she comes. Dorothy Jo, has Bob ever suggested to you that you wear something sexier, yes or no?
Well, I tell you, he buys all my clothes, so you'd think that he would be sort of in control. But among other things, one time he bought me some basketball knee guards. And I use them when I'm scrubbing floors. And
oh, thank you. Thank you for clearing that up, Dorothy Jo.
And he's forever suggesting that I take those off before I answer the door. So I guess I'd look sexier if I didn't have them on, so I guess I'd have to say yes.
That's it. You got it. Either that, he could have suggested that you get some sexy knee guards, one or the other.
I must explain that she is not exaggerating. She gets down and scrubs the kitchen floor on her hands and knees.
Right.
And I thought that she should protect her knees, so I did indeed get her some basketball knee guards. But they are Wilt Chamberlain autographed knee guards.
Real spiffy.
What more could you ask of a husband? Oh, oh here, darling, let me get you some knee guards. That's very thoughtful. Jack, what will Doe say to this?
Marvelous. I can't get over Bob's explanation. That's beautiful. Well, let's see. Doe's now into jeans a lot, and she goes to church a lot. You don't want to get dressed sexy for that. Oh, I know what. She spends an awful lot of time in uniform. You know, she flies. So
you better clarify that, Jack.
Well, I mean, she's a they call them cabin attendants now.
Yes, I think. Right.
They've been known as stews in the past or whatever.
Yes.
So she spends a great deal of time in those drab old dumb-looking... I hope the people at the airline aren't listening.
What airline is she with?
Yes, I'll never say.
Well, I'd say, just give us the initials.
When she's on the ground and we want to go out, yes, definitely. I'll say, get out of that thing and get into something sexy.
Okay, the answer is affirm.
Or sexier.
Yes.
Yes.
Sexier, yes. Here she comes now. Though, has Jack ever suggested that you wear something sexier, yes or no?
No.
Oh, he said yes.
Hey, come on. You spend so much time in that dumb-looking uniform, and when you do get a chance to dress up, of course you dress sexier. Right?
Yes, but you never ask me.
Oh. How about if I tell you?
I'm sorry.
I thought I was sexy enough, Jack.
That's true, too. Lord knows that's true. Okay. Though, you're right. He's wrong. Don't you worry about it. And the bananas...
Sorry, bananas.
No, listen, the bananas are terrific. They're not worried. They come from behind all the time. Don't you worry about it.
Get to the next one. Quick. Okay.
They're not the least bit worried. Richard, what will Jody say?
Well, Jody spends a great deal of time in Wilt Chamberlain's old T-shirt. And I'm sick about it. Where's the wife working, by the way, next week? No, she looks great in everything. And she really does. She always looks darn to me. Only time I ever suggested she remove anything, it was a big plastic baggie that she was wearing. It was a party at Liberace's. I don't know what it was. I honestly can never recall telling her to wear something sexier. I think she looks great in everything.
So the answer is no. Okay, here comes Jody. Jody, has Richard ever suggested to you that you wear something sexier, yes or no?
I think Richard likes to see women in tailor clothes, and no, he has never suggested.
That's it. You got it. Absolutely right. Jody and Richard, Dorothy, Joe, and Bob split the opening question in half. We'll come back with all of our hosts in just a moment. Don't miss it. It's going to be fun. See you tomorrow.
Stay tuned. The night's still young on Game Show Saturday Night.